So exhausted, just came back from China. Anyway, I'm so happy to be back. Another day, another opportunity to learn. And today I'm gonna show you how to teleport in your videos like this. Come back here. Okay, so you shoot your subject using a tripod, can teleport however you like. In this instance, I decided to use jumping to transition from one location to another. So the action should be identical in all the clips and ensure that the camera maintains the same height and distance away from the subject. So going into Premiere Pro, put your two clips together. Make sure you make the cut where the jump is identical to make it easier. And now that we have this, we have to add an adjustment layer. Make sure that you got the right frame rate. Now we put in the adjustment layer. This is a bit long. I have to make a cut here. And now we have to add some effects. In the effects panel in the upper right corner, type in turbulent displace. Now you drag it down to the adjustment layer. And then in your effects control panel in the upper left corner, set the keyframe to 50 in the middle where you made the cut. And then at the beginning of the adjustment layer, set another keyframe to 0. And then you do the same at the end of the adjustment layer. Go down to evolution and set another keyframe at the beginning, set it to 0. And at the end of the adjustment layer, set it to 360. Then hit render. And that's pretty much it.
Well, thanks so much for watching. I want to make a shout out to my mentor Jordi V for teaching me how to do this trick. So I hope you'll continue to follow me in my journey in becoming a filmmaker, and everything I'll learn, I'll continue to share it to you guys. And always remember to take it easy.